One person is in custody and a DPD officer hurt after a chase and crash in Southeast Pleasant Grove last night. Police say a man took off after carjacking an SUV at Lake June and Pleasant. He then crashed into a Jeep, I should say, at Jim Miller and Military Parkway, which caused the Jeep to hit a patrol car. The officer was treated and released. Three others were hurt, as was the suspect, but all are expected to be okay.